sababu ya kukuabudu. Nina sababu ya kukusifu. Ukuu wako na uaminifu wako ni sababu ya kukuabudu. Praise God. Welcome to this channel where we share the word of God. Leo tunaenda kusoma the book of Mark chapter 14 verse 38, and it says, "Watch and pray that you may not enter into temptation. The spirit indeed is willing, but the flesh is weak." And the word of God today inatuambia kuhusu kukesha tukiomba. Bwana sifiwe. Kesha ukiomba na ufanye nini? That you may not enter into temptation, ili usije ukaingie katika majaribu. Kuna wimbo unasema aje? Usije ukaingia majaribu yenu. Omba, omba, utafute uso wa Bwana, aonaye kwa siri, atakujibu kwa wazi. Omba usije ukaingie majaribu yenu, ndugu. Usimame ukamilifu katika Mungu. Hata hapo sijui na wazi sikiaje ndo maana nimeimba hivyo. But mmesikia your message that watch and pray because the flesh is weak. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Today I want to talk to the people who are there. You willing to walk in this journey of salvation? Yes, you want to be this born again girl. Yes, you want to be this born again young man. You want to serve God, but your flesh is saying no. Mwili wako unakwambia hapana, nataka dhambi, lakini roho yako inasema hapana, nataka kwenda kwa kanisa, lakini mwili inakurudisha nyuma. Bwana asifiwe. Sasa ndio hii jawabu tumepatiwa na neno la Mungu. The word of God is saying, watch and pray. These two things, watch and pray that you may not fall into temptation. Temptation can come. Temptation may come. Temptation will come. Praise God. It can. It will. It is coming. It is. Hey. Hope unanielewa. We are born again. Na nikisoma the book of James 1 inaniambia, count it all joy when you go through various temptations and various trials. Why am I saying this? I want to tell you that you are born again, or you are there. You know, the word of God is telling us temptations and trials, they will come your way. Hata Yesu alijaribiwa akiuko kwa wilderness. Na hapa tunaona ni wanafunzi wake wanajaribiwa kwa hii book ya Mark 14. Hata walikuwa wanakaa, Yesu anawaambia enda muombe. Lakini wanaomba hivi. Lakini usingizi inakuja tu, wanalala. Maybe I'm even in that position. Maybe you're the one in that position. You're like, God, I want to serve you. Yes, God, I'm running to you. Lakini, unasikia tu kulala. Unasikia tu, ay, acha tu niende na huyu boyfriend. Acha tu nifuate huyu slay queen. Unasema tu, ay, God, acha tu mimi nikunywe tu ipombe. Aki, God, you see, like the temptation is coming. But you majua deep down in your heart. Sema deep down in your heart. Yes, sema deep down in your heart. Deep down in your heart, you know that it is wrong. You know that this thing will take the presence of God away from us. The word of God reminds me in the book of Isaiah that the word of God says that it is not that his hands is that his hands are not too short to reach us and his ears are not deaf to hear us, but our sins have made a separation. Our sins have separated us from the love of God. Now, this is my prayer today, that we may repent of our sins, that we may come back to God. And God has said that a humble and contrite spirit I do not despise. Ukisoma pia the book of Isaiah, inasema that God says that that heaven is his throne and earth is his footstool. Imagine earth ni footstool ya God. Anasema earth is my footstool, but this is the man that I look to. He who is of a humble and a contrite spirit. May you be found by God as one who is of a humble and contrite spirit. Have a humble and contrite spirit. Go back to God and pray to him and tell God I have sinned. And tell God that even when this temptation comes, when you let it find you in prayer, watch and pray, and you will see easy temptations to zikienda. Kama tu Jesus, hata shetani akimkuja anamwambia sijui turn this bread, this stone to become bread. Juu uko na njaa sana, umefast. Alisema aje? Jesus alimwambia, man shall not live by bread alone. And that is in the scriptures. Because when you have the word of God, when you have the whole armor, you'll be able to resist the devil and he will flee from you. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Hiyo siku nyingine tutaongelea kuhusu the resisting of the devil, but leo nilitaka kuongelea temptation. Temptation tu ni umekaa vizuri, umekaa unatulia, una barizi, then tu unaona tu shetani anapita hapo na temptation. Umekaa tu vizuri, unaomba, unaona tu marafiki wanakuita muende wapi? Mahali kubaya. Umekaa tu umetulia. No, not the word of God. I'm not afraid to say that there are bad places that you should not go as a Christian, because even the word of God says, both in Proverbs and in Psalms, that hold back your foot from following the ways of evil men. Don't you know this? Children of God, it is my prayer that you are going to live in God, that you are going to stay in God. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. And that's all for today. Remember, Mark 14, your verse, you can miss out the verse 38. Mark 14 verse 38. Leo, kumbuka tu pekee. Watch and pray that you may not fall into temptation. Watch and pray that we may not fall into temptation. Temptations will come. Temptations are there. But watch and pray. I don't know who I may be doing this, and I don't know, maybe a couple. May God minister to your heart. And may you watch and pray that you may not fall into temptation. Ta-da! It's over. Nawapenda sana. Good day.